Welcome aboard American Airlines. Please place your carry-on items in an overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. Small, lightweight items may be placed in the seat pocket. If you need assistance, please let us know.
Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 20. We ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors located throughout the cabin for a brief safety message about aircraft. Your attention, please.
Crash 2365, just pull up a little bit, even if you're a beam foxtrot, that'll be okay.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff. We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Basically, now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with a shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. Then fasten the shoulder belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. To open, simply press on the button. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Slides at every door can be detached and used as ramps. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, hold down on the mask or the red streamer to extend the tubing. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head to secure the mask to your face. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under, next to, or between your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
As the video stated, ladies and gentlemen, the flight attendants will be in the cabin to do one last safety check before our departure. So please make sure that your seat backs are in the upright position. Your tray tables are stowed, your seat belts are fastened, and your cell phones are in airplane mode for our departure. We appreciate your cooperation.
JetBlue 2423, left out Tango, then Sierra and Golf to the ramp. There's American sitting on Golf, just let me know if you need to scoot up more for you to get in your spot.
Okay, we'll let you know, taxi Sierra Golf on in, JetBlue 2423.
For 5-2 Whiskey, right turn there on Echo, and then cross back over 29 on Charlie, and take Charlie into the ramp. Just got a little traffic up there on the other side of the field. Correct, and cross 29 there into the ramp via Charlie 6.
Mountain Approach, and I'm reporting Quebec, flight level 245, descending 11,000, direct wing left.
Sorry, Quebec, roger, descend and maintain 3,000 paper, correct?
3,000, and we'll take the RNAV into Lake Front, Fort Quebec.
Fort Quebec, go direct to your stage, Scott. Wait, you RNAV 3, just left, right?
Yes, ma'am, Fort Quebec.
Fort Quebec, direct to base, cross base, at about 3,000, for RNAV 3, just left, approach on Lake Front.
reach a safe and comfortable cruising altitude, your flight attendants will be throughout the cabin to offer you beverages of your choice, followed by our international flagship meal service. During the course of our flight, snacks and beverages will be available. If at any given point you wish to sleep undisturbed, we do ask that you kindly display all fastened seatbelts on the outside of all garments or blankets, so as your crew does do free and safety checks. And value you to see yourself, but will result in having to awaken you for compliance. We thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Guard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
For smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
Thank you. 3335, of course, I will maintain flight level 350.
Actually,
310, 335, I apologize. 3335, roger, remain out to descend level 310.
Roger, 35.
Flight 4104, mapping clear direct to Alexandria, Alpha Echo X-ray. Climb and maintain level 380. Just a heads up that the ride, I think we're best at 32 and below, and way up high, like 38 and above. 34 and 36, I was getting some complaints earlier in the Gulf.
$2,500. 2,500. One thousand. Five hundred. 400. Three hundred.
One four point eight three eight. 251
200. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard.
I'm Tower Delta.
Retard.
Delta-ish.
5.
Safety, please remain seated and keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Please leave all carry-on items stowed and keep the aisles clear until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Before leaving, please be sure you have all your belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bins because baggage may have moved and could fall out. American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight.
Welcome to ladies and gentlemen. We'll be arriving at gate T9 and your baggage claim will be number 10. Baggage claim for American Airlines here and is across from gate T12 down the escalators. The escalators across from gate T12. Down those escalators, carousel number 10. On behalf of all the employees of American Airlines, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. And once again, thank you for flying American Airlines, a member of the One World Alliance.